I have a truly marvellous demonstration of Fermat's last theorem, which this video is too short to contain.